Hi everyone! Today I will introduce an exercise that improves three key techniques in Iai. These are Nukitsuke, which is drawing the sword, Kiritsuke, which is striking, and Shihogiri, which is fighting against opponents from four directions. This video will show you the exercise, and in a separate video, I will explain about it in more detail. Okay, let's begin! I'm Kazu, an actor, Japanese sword fighter choreographer and trainer from Japan. I teach Japanese sword fighting as a way to improve your body and mind harmony. Everyone is welcome. What did you think of today's video? Please let me know in the comment below and subscribe, hit like if you enjoy this. Okay, let's keep practice. ありがとうございました。またお会いしましょう。See you next time. Bye bye.